Hi guys, today I will show you how to make a powerful vape at home. Firstly, I took all the details that I will use in this vape and put them on a piece of paper. After that, I drew a box in which I will put these details. Next step, I cut it out from a paper using a scissors. I want to make this box from 3mm plywood, glue paper on wood and cut it with saw. These pieces of wood are really sharp, I made them smooth with electric emery. It will look like this. So, now we need to glue these details by super glue with Natron. It will be really strong connection. After that, we got a really beautiful wood box. Now it is the turn for parts that I bought on AliExpress. Links are in the description. First of all, we need to take 510 connector, drill the hole for it in wood and twist the nut. Next detail is a button without fixing, fasten it, like the connector. On the bottom of the box I attached a button with fixing. Voltmeter will show the charge of the batteries, I made a special rectangular hole for it. Now it is the turn of two 18650 battery with connector for them. I soldered them in parallel. So, almost all the details are in the box and now we need to solder them like in the video. Also, it would be much cheaper to print this box on a 3D printer, if you have it. At the end, glue and solder the charging module. The top cover is mounted on 4 screws. It's almost the end. Choose vaporizer, twist it in and make this vape really interesting by special paintings. I made them with my CNC laser. I'm terribly sorry if there are some mistakes in my speech, because English is not my language, I'm Russian. So, our vape is finished, now let's test it. I think that's all for today. Thanks a lot for your view, subscribe on channel and wait for the new videos. Bye!